Imagine screens. That's in common. Exakt, du rör dina vänner. Ska du hitta ett klistermärke och sätta det?
We will now demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft, and your attention is essential as these may differ from any aircraft that you have flown on before. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as the brace position and location and operation of the doors. In the event of an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides, and high-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please now ensure your seatbelt is fastened. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it is fastened and adjusted like this, and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we do recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Oxygen masks like this will appear automatically. If you are wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull the oxygen mask towards you. Place the oxygen mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask, and make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else with theirs. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle as shown. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. And there is a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Any personal devices with flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. However, larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. Please take care your device does not get lost within your seat. If it does, please don't move it, but let one of your cabin crew know. Devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power sockets when not being used in flight. Please ensure your hand baggage does not block the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Place items in the locker carefully as they may fall out and injure someone. In the case of an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Ensure that your seat is now upright and in a takeoff position, with the armrest down and your table folded away. Window blinds must now be open in preparation for takeoff. And finally, smoking and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted anywhere whilst on board. This does include the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew. Thank you.
Thank you.
We will be dimming the cabin lighting for takeoff. This is a normal procedure when taking off in the hours of darkness. Please use the reading lights above your seat area. Cabin crew, seats for takeoff. Thank you.
workers as items may have moved during the climb and could fall out causing injury. As a reminder, smoking, the use of electronic cigarettes and vaping is not permitted at any time whilst on board the aircraft, and this includes the toilets which are fitted with smoke detectors. We do have Wi-Fi network on today's flight. To connect, please join the BA Wi-Fi network and visit shop.ba.com to discover the packages available. Also, please do place silent to avoid disturbing other customers, and please know that video and telephone calls are not permitted at any stage of the flight. In-seat power will also be available for your devices and will be ready for use once the seatbelt signs are switched off. Service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens today, please contact any member of the crew. In Euro Traveller, you'll be offered a complimentary snack and bottle of water. This will then be followed by the Speedbird Cafe. If you'd like to purchase on the Speedbird Cafe in Euro Traveller, connect to the BA Wi-Fi network and at shop.ba.com you'll discover the menu where you're able to directly order to your seat. As part of the BA Better World initiative, you can purchase a contribution to carbon offset for £2.50 or a comic relief charity partnership like Start. In Euro Traveller, please have your preferred method of payment ready in advance, and please note that we do not accept cash as payment. For those customers seated at the front today, Club Europe, everything will be complimentary with choosing a bar round and a dinner service. Heathrow, seats for landing. very warm welcome to London Heathrow Terminal 5, the home of British Airways. We have gained an hour, so it's just 20 past 10 in the evening. So 30 minutes behind our scheduled arrival time. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it's safe to do so, do take care in opening overhead lockers as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. You now may make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. If your journey ends here at Heathrow Airport, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you're connecting on to another flight from Heathrow, please check the information screens for your departing gate number. If this is not yet displayed, please follow purpose signs for flight connections. Once again, deep apologies for the delay to this service, but I'm happy to say we are arriving into A gate, so which is the main terminal building, so a short walk through to customs and the baggage claim. Finally, all of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in London and the surrounding area, and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you are travelling on further afield, we wish you a safe onward journey. On behalf of myself and my team in the cabin, it's been a pleasure bringing you back from Stockholm today, and we look forward to welcoming you back again soon. Once again, thank you and a very good evening to you all.
Mercury, thank you. Doors to manual and cross check, please.